The police revealed that Sophia Leone died from an accidental overdose. Rest in peace to Sophia Leone. She died in Albuquerque, New Mexico. She was 26 years old. She died on March 1st. Her cause of death got revealed after 5 months. The police didn't say what drugs she took. Her dying from an overdose isn't good. Her mother said that she had suicidal thoughts. She also said that she drank a lot of alcohol. Her family set up a GoFundMe for her memorial. They raised $14,180.